Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. And today we will talk about the real name and the real age of the most popular TV show, Secrets of Sulphur Springs cast. And friends, if you are the new on my channel, please subscribe my channel. And to get the my all videos notifications before anyone else, press the bell icon. So let's start the video. Jim Gleason. In this show, the role of Bennett Campbell Sr. is played by him. He was born on 30th May 1964 and now he is 57 years old. Sari Marina. In this show, the role of Mrs. Douglas is played by her. She was born on 8th August 1968. Unfortunately, she is no more. She was dead on 8th December 2020. Brian Tardy. In this show, the role of Topher Dunn is played by him. He was born on 13th January 2008 and now he is 13 years old. Deandra Lai. In this show, the role of Jess Dunn is played by her. She was born on 24th March 1979 and now she is 42 years old. Josh Breton. In this show, the role of Ben Campbell is played by him. He was born on 25th June 1977 and now he is 44 years old. London Gordon. In this show, the role of Dwight Campbell is played by him. He was born on 30th November 2009 and now he is 11 years old. Kelly Fry. In this show, the role of Sarah Campbell is played by her. She was born on 6th December 1984 and now she is 36 years old. Isabella Rose. In this show, the role of young Grace is played by her. She was born in 2006 and now she is 15 years old. Madeline McGraw. In this show, the role of Joy Campbell is played by her. She was born in 2008 and now she is 13 years old. Kylie Curran. In this show, the role of Harper Dunn is played by her. She was born in 2005 and now she is 16 years old. Hilly Graham. In this show, the role of Savannah Dillon is played by her. She was born in 2009 and now she is 12 years old. Preston Oliver. In this show, the role of Griffin Campbell is played by him. He was born in 2006 and now he is 15 years old. Very thanks to watch my video till the end. And if you want to see this kind of video in future, please subscribe my channel. And to get the my old video notifications, firstly, press the bell icon. Once again, thank you for watching till the end.